Feels like I'm standing in a timeless dream of light mists, of pale amber rose. Feels like I'm lost in a deep cloud of heavenly scent, touching, discovering you.
Those days. I feel blessed to have found a partner like Anirudh, and I'm so sure he will fulfill everything I want. Like, he will do anything for me. At least those are the vibes I get right now.
First of all, he has a very, very bright smile, which really delights me a lot. I hope the rest of my life with Muskan goes the same way like the past 6 months have gone. And I hope we have a bright future.
I love you always, forever, near and far, closer together, everywhere. I will be with you, everything I will do for you. I love you always, forever, near and far, closer together, everywhere. I will be with you, everything I will do for you. I love you always, forever, near and far, closer together, everywhere. I will be with you, everything I will do for you.
I don't feel like I'm going to my in-laws' house actually. They were actually treating me like a daughter since probably the first day.
We always wanted an engineer and we always wanted a Wellamite in our life. And then Muskan came into our life, you know. God gave us a daughter also.
You ever feel like nothing really matters? You ever feel like you don't have a voice? Like a dream left to die, river running dry. You ever feel something in your soul is alive, yet impossible to find, like a road with no sign?
I think Muskan's been everything to me. She was always there for me, and I feel I've always tried my best to be there for her. She's going away, and she's going away forever. That is, I'm going to find it very, very empty. Empty, not just the room, but emptiness. I'm going to find that emptiness inside me.
You ever feel something in your soul is alive, yet impossible to find, like a road with no sign, hidden and divine, and it leads to the meaning of it all. Looking for, yes, the road. Hope that it's much more than a bunch of skin and bones beneath a granite stone. Yes, I hope there's a meaning tinging free.
Muskan uski zindagi mein aa gayi hai na, ab mujhe sab chinta dur ho. Mujhe aise lagta hai ki he is into very safe.
It's the sun that never sets. Oh, the road. All I'm looking for, yes, the road. Know that it's much more than a bunch of skin and bones beneath the granite stone. Yes, I know there's a meaning to it all.
Not seen you so happy ever, and we're just so happy for your happiness.
We love you, Muskan.
Muskaan Bhabhi is, she's perfect and she'll fit the role of a, you know, the perfect wife.
Me and Muskaan were called Tom and Jerry by the entire family.
I love Bhabhi and Bhabhi is very joyful, cheerful.
I love you, wish you a very happy married life.
Anirudh is the sweetest and nicest guy. All the best.
Raj bhai sahab, Ramesh bhai sahab, I promise you that Muskaan will forget you in next 2 months. मैं उस बिटिया को इतना प्यार दूंगा, इतना प्यार दूंगा, आपने दिया ही नहीं होगा, ना सोचा होगा कभी देने के लिए।
भाई ऐसे लगता है कि बस उसको यूं जोर से चिपका लो और खूब सारा प्यार करो।
I'm sure she will get the same love, and I hope she has a very, very happy married life.
आ जाएगी ना बहुत प्यार करूँगी मैं उसको बहुत. I just love her like anything. पता नहीं क्यों ऐसे लगता है कि कुछ connection है पहले का उससे मेरा. अच्छी लगती है मुझे वो बहुत अच्छी लगती है.
तेरी सखी मोरे सैया घर गाए मोरे सैया घर आए तेरी सखी मोरे सैया घर आए मोरे सैया घर
अनिरुद्ध तो है ही प्यारा लगता है उसके साथ बहुत खुश रहेगी मुस्कान जाके
मैं तो क्या कह सकता हूँ इतना प्यार करता हूँ उससे
आपने आपको सबसे कीमती चीज जो आपके पास है आपने हमें दे दी और हम बड़े खुश हैं उसको लेकर के आप बहुत संभाल के रखेंगे उसको आपसे बाय बाय
जो अपनी लड़की दे देता है उसने सब कुछ दे दिया दुनिया का
That is art. मतलब he doesn't fake anything. What he is from inside, he is outside. I love my brother, he's the world to me. Like, I can't imagine my life without him. I'm very scared what will happen without him.